Assalamu alaikum. Welcome all to the Human Anatomy channel. In this video, I discuss histology of the parotid gland. You know, the parotid gland is pure serous salivary gland, and it has duct, and this is serous acini. And the cross sections of duct is look like this. The staining of the duct is less than the serous acini, and duct is formed by the simple columnar epithelium. This is serous acini. This is serous acinus cell, and periphery of the serous acini, this is the myoepithelial cell. Contraction of this myoepithelial cell squeezes the saliva out of the acinus lumen. The identifying points of the parotid gland. The parotid gland contains only serous acini and a duct. See, the staining of the serous acinus is more than the duct. And the serous acinus cell contains round nuclei, and parotid gland also contains some adipose cell. These are the adipose cell, and parotid gland is covered by the capsule. This is low magnifications of the histological slide of the parotid gland. You see, this darkly stained area is formed by the serous acini. Within the duct staining, you see there is a light stained area. These are the duct of the parotid gland, and this whitish area for adipose tissue, and this is the trabeculae, the extension of the capsule. This is easy drawing of parotid gland. This is serous acini and duct and adipose cell, and this is capsule, and this is trabeculae or septa. So this is all about parotid gland. If you like this video, please press the like button and please subscribe my channel. Thank you.